One day after the Prime Minister's office summoned the top brass of the CBI in response to the high-profile bribery scandal that is currently gripping the body, the Delhi High Court refused to stay any proceedings against CBI Special Director Rakesh Asthana and also sent CBI Deputy Superintendent Devendra Kumar to 7-day custody with the CBI. However, the court did warn the CBI not to initiate any action against Asthana until the date of his next hearing. CBI Director Alok Verma will respond to the allegations levelled against him by Asthana on 29th October. Meanwhile, the BJP has been left red-faced in the middle of this infighting scandal, which has only resulted in the deterioration of public faith in the CBI. The Supreme Court today lifted the complete ban on the sale of firecrackers across the country, allowing only the sale and use of safe and green crackers, that is, those with low emissions. While the online sale of crackers was banned completely through vendors and outlets like Amazon and Flipkart, it did permit its conditional use. People will be allowed to burst crackers for a duration of 2 hours on Diwali, from 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. And as for Christmas and New Year's Eve, people will be allowed to burst their firecrackers from 11:55 p.m. to 12:30 a.m. Only those crackers with permissible decibel sound limits will be allowed to be sold in markets, and the jurisdictional police will be hauled up in case of any violation. With the court order rendering the entire existing stock of firecrackers redundant, the question now remains, are the firecrackers permitted by the Supreme Court even available for use in Indian markets? One day after three people, including two Paytm employees, were arrested on charges of extorting the founder for a sum of Rs 20 crores, Paytm has clarified in a statement that there has been no loss of public consumer data. The trio, one of whom heads corporate communications at Paytm, had threatened to leak the data and misuse the information in an attempt to dent the company's reputation. According to the cops, it was the founder, Vijay Shekhar Sharma himself, who brought the matter to the cops' attention. The question now lingering, though, in the minds of several people is, what kind of personal information could possibly be worth a sum like 20 crores? Come winter, come smog. Year after year, huge parts of North India are covered under a deadly smog, leading to serious health and visibility concerns. And year after year, it's the farmers from Punjab and Haryana that are blamed for the mess, of course, on stubble burning. But have you ever wondered why these farmers don't just buy machines or hire additional labor with barely 15 days of buffer time until the sowing for the next season must begin? Farmers are strapped for both cash and time to take a more eco-friendly decision. Watch the Quince Anthony Rosario report from the ground.
Tusi dekh lo vi isnu ikattha karan de kinni labor lagegi. Ek banda 400 rupiya lenda dihadi da. ਇਹ ਕਿੰਨੇ ਦਿਹਾੜਗੇ ਲੱਗਣਗੇ ਇੱਕ ਕਿੱਲੇ ਪਰ ਚਾਹੇ ਸਰਕਾਰ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਫੜ ਕੇ ਲੈ ਜੇ ਜੇੜਾਂ 'ਚ ਲੈ ਜੇ ਅੱਗ ਲਾਵਾਂਗੇ ਲਾ ਕੇ ਰਹਾਂਗੇ
ਆਲੂਆਂ ਦਾ ਬਸ 15-20 ਦਿਨ ਟਾਈਮ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਹੈ ਹਾਂਜੀ ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਗੇਤਾ ਪਛੇਤਾ ਹੋ ਜਾਂਦਾ ਵੀ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਜੇ ਗੇਤਾ ਬੀਜਿਆ ਜਾਂਦਾ ਤਾਂ 4 ਪੈਸੇ ਕਿਸਾਨ ਨੂੰ ਦਿੰਦਾ ਅਤੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਤਾਂ ਫਿਰ ਘਾਟੇ ਦਾ ਸੌਦਾ ਬਣ ਜਾਂਦਾ ਮੂਹਰੇ ਅੱਗੇ ਗਰਮੀ ਪੜ ਜਾਂਦੀ ਹੈ
ਜਿਹੜਾ ਛੋਟਾ ਜ਼ਿਮੀਂਦਾਰ ਹੈ ਮਤਲਬ ਉਹਦਾ ਨੀਂਦਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਸਰਨਾ ਆਉਂਦਾ ਵੀ ਤੁਸੀਂ 6-7 ਹਜ਼ਾਰ ਕਿੱਲਾ ਸਾਡੇ ਸੈਟੀ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਰਗਵਾ ਜੀ ਇੱਕ ਟਰੈਕਟਰ ਆਇਆ ਜੀ ਸਿਰਫ
For a few tortured hours, fans of the iconic hit show CID were a troubled lot. Taking to social media to vent their ire against the show being taken off air despite an extremely successful 21-year run. However, their pain was short-lived as it soon emerged that the show was only going on a brief hiatus for 3 months for creative reasons. With the Save CID hashtag going viral on social media, we spoke to an in-house expert and long-time fan of the show to find out exactly how personally affected he would have been had the show completely gone off air. So here we have our in-house CID specialist Sushovan to talk about how many years he's been such a big fan and what exactly went through his mind when he first heard that the show might get pulled off air.
Well, I felt exactly how Daya feels every time he encounters a locked door. And those who've got the reference are fans of CID, and those who haven't, well, kuch to garbar hai. But there was confusion about whether the show was being pulled off air after 21 years. But today reports have emerged that the show is going only on a 3-month creative break, which is great news for CID people who love CID, like I do.
For all the other news and updates from India and around the world, please don't forget to like and subscribe to The Quint.